Brogue for the 13th of January 2021. Let's see what I've got. Not yet back at school. Of course, this is well before any of that, right? This is New Year's Day for me, so won't be doing any good scholastic stuff. Well, I'll be working a lot, to be honest, but potion of strength, good. I won't be there doing work. Well, I will be there doing work, so I won't actually see the students. The students won't be doing any work. I'll be working. I'm doing a lot of work. Again, more stupid ideas about what to do with problems to try to get students to actually learn the physics rather than, you know, play with cheating sites like Chegg. The current one is now to try to use a whole mess, a whole lot of, how would we say it? Simple problems, yeah, to be done within 2 days. A lot of them do, all of the problems within 2 days. So I already have two sets of problems, right? One that I give them a week for, one that I give them longer than a week for. So it just sort of annoys me that, you know, you give them sort of college level problems and they treat them like they're high school level problems that, you know, say they just have to spend a night doing, right? I don't know about you, but in the old days, back when I was a student, it is true that I was almost always able to do all of my math homework on the bus ride home, right? So, I mean, and that's up through advanced calculus, so I know what you're saying. Why is there a bus ride home? That doesn't make any sense. You're in the United States. Well, there is a little bit of that, right? So oh, wonderful. I've got two rings, one cancels and the other doesn't. So, yeah, but I could not afford, I'm sorry to say, to go to school. And own a car at the same time. Okay, that's a normal everyday broadsword, which is still pretty good. That's a goblin conjurer. It's a bad potion for me. Okay. Let's see what we've got. Since at least until those two rings are identified, they're going to cancel each other out. I don't have to do anything special for them. Okay, so I can just, lots of bloats on this level. That guy's farther away than I can throw stuff at him with. Okay. Stuff adding. So at least in my experience, can I get out of here before the walls get me? No, yes I can, but my monkey can't, so my monkey plunges out of sight. I don't know anything about, that doesn't tell me about the Jasper rings. So I know they're not awareness or clairvoyance. I already know it wasn't clairvoyance. Would have preferred that. So once I get go down, I'll start with the scrolls. Oops. Nothing there. Oh, there is something up there. So. And maybe see if I have a living monkey around. L is invisibility, which reminds me, I don't have the stealth range on. So I can call K a bad scroll. Okay. We'll drop K in this corner. Okay, we'll equip the broadsword and go from the bottom. Protect weapon, that's why I equipped it. G is identify. Do I see anything I really, really want to identify? Clairvoyance, I'll find out in a second. Okay. F is H. Okay, so that was not the one I wanted to do. I wanted to do I, remove curse. Good. So I'll equip the ring of clairvoyance. I'll drop Jasper ring. There is a ring of awareness here. I don't think my monkey survived. I think I probably have to use both of those enchantings. Don't really want to, but I've already got this guy protected. Mail, probably don't need, probably won't use, maybe need and use are different, but with the broadsword, okay, let's equip the leather armor, it's cursed, of course, okay, so, another bad scroll. That is not dissipating. Okay, now it's dissipating. There's a big region for that eel, and all I have to do is accidentally hit it once, accidentally because I'm not really ready to use, so Another scroll of curse, very good. Or monkey. Fortunately, there have been a lot of... Ooh, my pack is too full. Okay, let's see if I can get up here. Oops. Oh, my pack is too full, right? Okay. There's the fire. Very good staff of tunneling. Have one of those. A wand of empowerment. I haven't seen one of those for a while. Let's grab that. Apply it to my monkey. And maybe my monkey won't die. Then I'm going to drop the wand of empowerment. And grab that. Staff of Tunneling, and the fire burned out all by itself, so we're okay. None of those goblins see me. One of those goblins has some cash. That's okay. Okay. Got the little curse. Okay, and a little... And take a chance on F. Okay. And then we'll do some of these guys. G, Shattering. N, Sanctuary. K. I think L was the bad one. Okay, no reason to go over there. Okay, another detect magic. So on depth 5, things are looking pretty good. Monkey hasn't seen anything good to learn yet. Another scroll of identify. Do I have things to identify? That guy will... soon, but Well, I've got a staff of tunneling, so I will go ahead and identify that. I don't think I'm going to want to keep that Jasper ring whenever it gets identified, but... let the process go its own way. Don't play with the stupid eel. Ogre. Let's not play with the ogre. Okay, let's apply K. Not a lot of goodies on this level. Indigo potion is bad. Potion of life. And a lot of monkeys. I don't need a lot of monkeys, but... move F. Oh, I do have a scroll of enchanting. Not really sure what to do with the ogre. Go ahead and if I end up with a scroll of, if I ended up protecting that armor, then I'd want to go ahead and enchant it up. Okay. Thanks, monkey. Oh, I have to go through here anyway, but I had another plan. Let's see what P is. As well. Potion of strength, good. Pretty strong spark. It's a monkey killing spark. Oh, it's transference, so that's actually good. So I've got clairvoyance versus awareness. It's not a great ring of clairvoyance. I mean, if I was a good player, I probably would have a reasonable memory and would say, oh, well. A strong spark. Oh, I'm weakened by two. I thought I was weakened by one. Hey, too many identifiers, so I'll just figure out about that mace. I don't like the mace. But it could have had something cool on it. It does not. Annoying. Let's see. Chainmail. That is just chainmail. Just had a monkey. Okay. Another scroll of enchanting, the scarlet potion, and another broadsword. And a bunch of tricks, okay. Guys are always annoying. Let's see. Two pressure plates. And this is another enchanting. Eight, that could be bad. It's a Goblin Warlord, okay. As long as it's not a vampire. Do I have any food? I do have some food. That's good. Ah, runic scale mail. Let's see what this does. Oh well, maybe I was a little too quick to use those. Detect magic and enchanting. What am I looking at? Oh, I'm looking at a good time to use detect magic. That ogre seems to I don't know, let's see. Need to kill the ogre. Dang it, exits way over here. Do this. Okay. There's another ogre. Oh, excellent. Scale mail of multiplicity. But now I need food. It's not a desperate need, but it is a need. We are low on food. This guy, get wherever he's going. apply you. Sort of a four corners. Okay. Two enchantings. I will hit V up with both of them to sort of try to improve that armor rating. And I should drop that excess broadsword and that splint mail, which is, I think that 9 means it's going to not be as good as, I should just the splint mail is not as good as the +5 chain mail. If it's hunting and there's nowhere to go, I just have to run through it. What to do about a troll? Should poison the troll is what you should do. You don't have a poisony thing. Another scroll of sanctuary. And the thing that would be good is if I could capture the troll. Scroll of sanctuary. Now I've got a bunch of bad potions, so nothing there. Let's see what they are. And K. Okay, descent. Okay, that could have been bad. Probably not worth it. Now we do have another option, right? Because we have a levitation charm. And down we go. All right. There's some stuff I wanted. Okay. Good. These goblin conjurers always get, or goblin mystics, always just a little bit confused about what they think they should be doing. Okay, I want to see what's down there, but I don't want to go through. Is there anything interesting? Goodies down here, confusion, detect magic, exit. Exit's there. See lots of gold I left sitting around in a bad scroll. So, depth 11. No good reason to use the detect magic right yet. Got too many scrolls of sanctuary. This guy, strength, please. Speed. Let's see what the nasties come to you. Oops. More turrets. Let's acidic chili. Double crap. I don't know what I destroyed. Equip. There's another scroll of enchanting. No, we do not have an exit. There was a buddy here, but look at the rings. Drop R. Sent us mine. I think I'm perfectly happy with this armor. Okay, so I was hoping that would be a ring of light. So when things get dark, sometimes things aren't nice. So you see, got the darkness going on here. Stupid pixie, I don't have long range weapons. Food. Mango. Okay, I will try Wuzu's Blotto. Not what I wanted, but it's okay. Now I know what Wuzu's Blotto is. I was hoping it would be a blinking's okay. Protect armor. Okay, that's some nice armor. I want it protected. So now you can see it's just a regular zombie. Okay. I was worried about that funny color. Another zombie. Salamander I don't want to play with. I don't have to. I don't have to. I can zap my way down if I want to go through there. I see nothing. Okay. Sometimes those things are used as windows. that. Okay. No, I didn't check that out. There's a place up there. Oh, there's the exit. All right, so that is 14. Crappy crap crap crap. Do I have fire? I don't have fire, do I? Nope. No. Oh crap. I was trying to, wanted to drink it, not drop it. It has to be apply. What is it? Tunneling. Commutation altar. So if I'd kept that splint mail, I could have ended up with a plus 5 splint mail multiplicity, I think. But I didn't. So. Oops. There's the way down. Might be fun, but don't know what I'd be using it for. Cool. Oops, steam vents. I'm getting down to the real Brogue. And that was just a temporary spot, I guess. Alright. Oh, good. Dar. Dar just means dark elves. Salamander. There's my buddy the troll. Too bad. So, maybe I could have figured that one out, but that was a corner.